to Goodwood.
Let's go to Goodwood. Off we go.
And left turn out, you're following the Cessna 210, you're clear for takeoff, so it's been 2109 knots.
Left turn out, clear for takeoff, Golfing Phonic.
So we're just waiting for the airspeed to come alive, just directing the plane with my feet. Uh-huh. Pulling back, we'll get to 60 knots and then we'll pull back and we should take off. It's airborne.
Ooh.
So we're just watching our speed at the moment, 70 knots.
You go up so quickly, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, fantastic. Do you always take off on grass?
No, we've been using the tarmac below for the winter. It was only recently that the grass has been available because of the weather. So we'll lose our flaps. We'll make a turn out to the left because Gatwick zone is just there, so we can't encroach on Gatwick.
Golfing Victor,
complete with one order. Golfing Victor, doing on to a left base for runway 18. You're number 2, you're following a Cessna 210 late downwind.
Number 2 following Cessna.
023, going down to horse.
Join left base, runway 18. That's correct. Traffic for you is the A28, just on the crosswind leg heading out towards the junction. He'll be climbing to 1,400 feet.
That's us.
We were talking about Victor. We've got the aircraft on downwind, looking for the crosswind. Obviously.
Copy to from Yankee, turn for you, Cessna 152, joining on to left base. They'll be at 1,200 feet.
Roger, there's a little bit of traffic going for you from Yankee.
It's London, so that's the Shard. That's from East London, that's Canary Wharf over there, and that's the Shard, the second lot.
Good heavens!
November 0 Uniform Kilo, runway 18 clear, touch and go, so it's been 200, 10 knots.
Can't believe how far you can see!
Yeah, visibility, it's quite, it's a little bit hazy today, but not, so you can see Wembley just to the left as well.
Alright.
Wembley Arch.
The Wembley Arc from Denby's when you're up
high. Yeah, you can. And that plane up there, that had taken off from Heathrow. So.
Oh, yes.
I'll make a left turn.
0 to 10.
It's a little bit bumpy just because of the height.
When you get to Buckland, 4-3-7-6-7.
Talking from Yankee at the junction for basic service.
Uniform Yankee, basic service you have. Traffic you may see is an R-44 helicopter docking route back towards the airfield.
Copy of traffic, keep good luck out. Golfing Uniform Yankee.
060 traffic, UPA-28, the junction, route westbound.
So if ever I need to talk or listen, I'll just put my finger up and then...
Yeah. Is that Tilgate down there?
Tilgate? No. That's M23, so that's M25.
To runway 18, cleared land, so it's M180 at 8 knots.
What I'll do, I'll get us up to 2,300. Sorry about the bump, that's just coming off the hills below us, so the higher we go, the less bumpy it'll be.
compared to half the landing
aircraft. That's the waste course right in front of us with the marquee.
The lander report
right
out there, stop. Stop, Tango, it's Solar 10225. Tango, India, just Solar, have a good day.
Thanks, bye.
That's going to talk to Goodwood.
Okay.
Goodwood information, Golf Bravo, India, Uniform Yankee, inbound from the north, request aerodrome information and joining instructions.
Golf Uniform Yankee, it's 1-4, left hand circuit, 2FE, 1023.
Runway 1-4, left hand circuit, QFE, 1023. Do you want me to report overhead?
If you're coming in from the north, should have no issue. If you'd like to report downwind.
Hey, okay, fam, report downwind for 1-4. Go to the Yankee.
Golf Echo Foxtrot, welcome to Goodwood, sir. When ready, vacate left and taxi direct to parking.
Just extend the flaps to slow us down. So we're looking for a speed of about 65-70 knots.
Can't get off us, 3 miles dead side.
Can I ask you a question ahead?
Get off.
That's 1-4 with the arrows going that way. I will try and make it.
Oh, Charlie Echo, 4 miles to run from the west of the dead curve, 1-4 left.
It's softer, and it's making downwind.
What are you putting downwind?
To the west, I'll join on the crosswind leg. Visual 1 aircraft ahead.
Charlie Echo, what's your take, crosswind?
Tango, Charlie Echo.
Tango, from Yankee, final 1-4.
Tango, uniform Yankee, runway 1-4, land at your discretion, surface wind 160, 10 knots.
And big golf uniform Yankee.
Crosswinds.
Yeah, I'm trying to look for the stop.
Wind check, go for you, Yankee.
Surface wind 160, 11 knots.
Okay. So wind's into our face, more or less, so that's fine.
Alpha, what's your take downwind? Talk to
you Alpha, okay, we'll descend dead tide now.
So all we're looking at is direction and speed. Just need to drop speed down.
So we're dispatching host Bravo Zulu, currently 4 to the north of the recon.
Helicopter Golf Bravo Zulu, good information. Fixing runway 1-4 left hand circuit, we're retreat to the triangle. DTF is 1023, the fixing circuit is active.
1023 to the triangle, 1-4 left hand is used. Helicopter Bravo Zulu.
Oh,
is it a
final for the triangle?
Brilliant!
That's a lot better than Madeira.
Oh, Charlie, I can't
yes,
the dead side
of
the aircraft.
Very
side
short runway. The minute you land, debris will warn you about it.
There it goes, Charlie.
Number 2.
Two after number 2.
So we'll just chuck it here. Parking 2.
And visual helicopter golf, Charlie.
Charlie, Echo, Roger.
I wonder what that red and yellow one is, Shell. It's biplane.
I think that's been up a red hill, that one.
Wow!
Okay.
Well done! Thank you! Fantastic!
Yeah. We made it to Goodwood. We're just looking around some old warplanes, Spitfire over there. Vermont Pompey.
You've had a very good landing.
Very good landing. The cafe, yeah? That new building on the right. depth to see where to go.
Ha ha ha.